A very good morning and Jai Hind to each one of you. And today we are all are here to discuss the COMET MCQ related questions, and also we will cover more challenging questions of chapter linear equations COMET. Okay, so let us start the MCQ questions, and we are doing question number one. So this is MCQ from linear equation. Okay, so the first question in the MCQ is, it is given that when you solve 1 plus x upon 1 minus x is equals to 3 by 2, what you get? So you are knowing that both the side you have the fraction form, and if you have fraction form both the side, you can do the question with the form of cross multiplication. So if you do cross multiplication in it, you will get it 2 here with 1 plus x, and this side will get it 3 multiplied by 1 minus x. Now when you will solve it, it will give you 2 ones are 2 plus 2 with x, that is 2x, 3 multiplied with 1, which will give you 3, 3 with x, which will give you here minus 3x. Okay, after solving this one, you will have x together. So if you will have x together, it is given 2x. Minus 3x will come this side, so it will be 3x now. This is 3, and this side it will go, that will give you here minus 2. So, yahan par minus 3x tha, to yahan aaya, to plus 3x ho gaya, aur yahan par aapke paas 3 pehle se tha, yahan par plus 2 aa gaya, to minus 2 ho gaya. Now, this is 1, and 3 plus 2 mila karke ho gaya 5x. So, x value will be 1 upon 5. So, this is the value of x, that is 1 by 5. So, you can take mark the solution number. MCQ number A, option is A. So option A is x value is 1 by 5. Now let's discuss the question number 2. Beta, please note it down, these all MCQ question on your fair copy, because all the questions are, I think, important. So now it's, now next question is x by 2 plus 1 is equal to 3 minus x by 2. Here also you have to find out the value of x. Now how will we solve it? We'll do it like same way, x by 2, this x we will take it this side, because this is the procedure of solving, that we will take x one side, then this is 3 will remain common here, plus 1 will go that side, which will give you minus 1, so it will be 2 now. x by 2, that is half half. So half half, jab aap milaoge, this is, when you will calculate it, it will give you total full x. Take a total full x will be there, because half half x, yeah? So this is half x, this is half x. So milakar ho jayega one complete x. That x value is coming here 2. This is question number 2 right now. Now let's discuss question number 3 MCQ. It is telling the root of the equation of, this is the equation given, 2 by x, 3 by 10 is equal to minus 5 by 2. But if you see this question, it is a question, it is asking the root of the equation. The root of the equation means what is the solution of the equation. Okay? So it means, suppose this be equation mein agar variable x hai, to yahan par x ki value jab niklegi, that will be called root of that equation. Okay? Suppose yahan par variable y hota. So yahan par jab aap y ki value nikalte, to yahan par kehlata y will be the root of the equation. Okay? Whatever the value of y will be there. So here in this variable we have x. So let us solve it. 2x will remain here only. This minus 5 by 2 will give here only. This plus 3 by 10, it will go that side, will give you minus 3 by 10. Okay. Now when you will solve it, it will give you 2x is equals to, now let's have LCM of it. It will give you 10. Niche divide upar by theta. That means it will give you 5, and 5 5s are 25. So this is minus 25. Now this minus will remain common, x, 10 will be divided by 10, which will give you 1, 1 3s are 3. So this is minus 25 and minus 3 will be added together, will give you minus 28 by 10. Okay, and this is 2x only. So agar aap isko solve karoge, it will give you 14, it will give you 5. Okay, minus 14 by 5. Now what it is telling, this is 2 here, huh? This is 2, so it will also go in denominator now. So when it will go in denominator, 14 by 5 will be here only. Ye wala 2 multiply mein tha, to idhar jaga ki ho jayega beta divide mein. So this will come down. Okay, this will come down. So now it will again it will cancel. 12s are 2, 27s are 14. So the value of x will be minus 7 upon 5. Because you can see here, we have only minus 7 left and here we have only 5 left. So now you can go through with the process once. The value of x will be minus 7 upon 5. Now let's move further. Fourth MCQ. So the fourth MCQ says, if 1 upon 3 of a number is less than 10, the original number, then the number is, okay? So let's say the number is x. Let's say the number is x. Now it is telling 1 upon 3 of x. So 1 upon 3 of number, that means 1 upon 3x, that will give you 1 upon 3x. Or you can write it down only x by 3. Okay? Now it is telling that this is less than 10 by original number. So remember, this is first number, that is x. This is second number, that is x by 3, because it's the 1 upon 3. इन दोनों में दस टेन का डिफरेंस है ये वाला जो है टेन कम है सो अगर हम इन दोनों का डिफरेंस निकालते हैं वी विल गेट इट टेन ओनली व्हाई वी विल गेट इट टेन ओनली बिकॉज़ ये बोल रहा है कि एक नंबर जो है उसके वन थर्ड से टेन छोटा है सो जाहिर सी बात है दोनों के बीच में जो डिफरेंस होगा वो टेन ही होगा फॉर एग्जाम्पल अगर मैंने बोला एक नंबर है 20 दूसरा नंबर है सपोज 30 और मैंने बोला कि 30 जो है वो 20 से 10 ज्यादा है सो इट मीन्स जब हम 30 और 20 को सेपरेट करेंगे वी विल गेट इट 10 ओनली So I have put this one. Now when you solve this, it will give you 3 only and this will give you 3x minus x is equals to 10. Now which will give you here 2x is equals to ye wala ho jayega 3. This is 10. Now this 3 will go that side. So it will give you 2x is equals to 30. Okay, it will give you 30 and the value of x will be 30 by 2. Which will give us 15. So the value of x will come here 15. Okay, the value of x will come here 15. Now let us try the last MCQ of this exercise. Now fifth MCQ says the ratio of two numbers is 2 by 5. It means there are two numbers are in the form of ratio, that is 2 ratio 5. Then it is telling their difference is 63. It means when you subtract both of them, you get 63. So if both are the number this, so one number will be 2x, another number will be 5x. Now it is telling you have the difference is 63. Now listen one thing. We have one number 2x, we have another number 5x. Now difference kaise nikala jata hai? डिफरेंस का मतलब होता है बेटा द लार्जर माइनस द स्मॉलर ठीक है लार्जर माइनस द स्मॉलर सो रिमेंबर अगर एक नंबर 2 से मल्टीप्लाई हो रहा है और वही सेम नंबर 5 से मल्टीप्लाई हो रहा है तो बड़ा जाहिर सी बात है कौन सा नंबर होगा 5x वाला क्यों होगा 5x वाला बड़ा क्योंकि 5 के साथ मल्टीप्लाई हो रहा है एंड 5 इज अगेन अ लार्जर नंबर फ्रॉम 2 सो इट मींस 5x विल बी द ग्रेटर नंबर सो इफ यू आर फाइंडिंग आउट डिफरेंस सो डिफरेंस मतलब क्या होता है बेटा 5x माइनस 2x 5x minus 2x means kya ho jayega? You will get it 3x. Okay, so 5x minus 2x, you will get it 3x. Now it is telling the difference is 63. Matlab 3x is equals to 63. Because this is the difference, so difference is equals to 63. So the value of x will be 63 upon 3, which will give you here 21. So the value of this one, x will be 21. Now it is telling what will be the larger number. Now, what is the larger number? We have just found out. This is 5x. So, 5x is a larger number. So, 5 into x. 5x matlab 5 into x. And x means 21. So, the value of larger number will be 105. 105 will be the larger number here. Now, next question is more challenging question. So, if you see more challenging question number one, it says the distance between two stations is 425. Two trains start simultaneously from these stations. on parallel tracks to cross each other. The speed of one of them is greater than other by 5 km/h. If the distance between two stations after 3 hours is 20 km, find the speed of each train. Very important and very good question. Now you must be thinking ki ma'am is telling each question is important. But remember, linear equation is the chapter which is very, very important. Okay? Not only for class 7th or 8th, it's just going on, always it will be coming in use. 9th may be, 10th may be, and you will find this type of questions only. So you have to understand. Now here it is telling there, we have two stations. Two stations, let's suppose we have two stations, that is A and B we have taken. Now, यहाँ पर दो ट्रेन है, दोनों अलग अलग डायरेक्शन से चल रही है. मतलब एक जो है वो इस तरफ से चल रही है और एक वाली जो है वो दूसरी इस तरफ से आ रही है. दोनों के दोनों एक दूसरे के अपोजिट डायरेक्शन से आ रहे हैं. एक बी से आ रही है, एक ए से आ रही है. नाउ इट इज टेलिंग इन दोनों के बीच का जो डिस्टेंस है स्टेशन के वो है 425 किलोमीटर. दोनों स्टेशन के बीच का जो डिफरेंस है दैट इज 425 किलोमीटर. नाउ इट इज टेलिंग कि जब एक ट्रेन कुछ स्पीड से चल रही होगी, ये ट्रेन भी कुछ स्पीड से चल रही होगी. नाउ इट इज टेलिंग जो ये वाली ट्रेन है वो दूसरी वाली ट्रेन की स्पीड से 5 किलोमीटर ज्यादा है. सो लेट्स से इस वाले ट्रेन की स्पीड, मतलब स्पीड ऑफ ट्रेन 1 दैट इज x km/h. ठीक है, वी आर टेकिंग कि एक ट्रेन ट्रेन 1 नाम दे दिया, एक को हम दे देते हैं ट्रेन 2. सो स्पीड ऑफ ट्रेन 2, यू आर नोइंग इट इज टेलिंग कि इससे 5 किलोमीटर ज्यादा है. तो इट मींस एक्स प्लस 5 हो जाएगा बिकॉज उससे 5 किलोमीटर ज्यादा हो गया. ये नाउ इट इज टेलिंग आफ्टर 3 आवर्स. ठीक है, आफ्टर 3 आवर्स देयर डिस्टेंस लेफ्ट बिटवीन देम इज 20 किलोमीटर. मतलब 3 घंटे का डिस्टेंस ये लोग ट्रेवल कर चुके हैं. सो बेटा डिस्टेंस निकालने का फॉर्मूला स्पीड इनटू टाइम. सो यहां पर हम निकाल लेते हैं डिस्टेंस कवर्ड बाय ट्रेन 1. सो नाउ हाउ विल यू डू ट्रेन 1? ट्रेन 1 द सेम प्रोसेस, स्पीड इनटू टाइम. स्पीड इज x for train 1 and you are telling about the timing, that is 3, that is 3 hours. So the distance will be 3x in kilometer. Okay, 3x kilometer. Now it is telling the same thing for distance covered by train 2. Now train 2, how will you do that? Because the same process, speed into time. But यहाँ पर इसकी speed कितनी दी हुई है बेटा? X plus 5 दी हुई है. So this will be X plus 5. Now the timing is same, 3 hours only. Now you will multiply it. It will give you 3X and this will give you 3 5s are 15. So 3X plus 15 is equals to 3X plus 15 kilometer. Now बेटा remember one thing. It is telling in the statement कि 3 घंटे के बाद इन दोनों के बीच के जो डिस्टेंस है वो 20 किलोमीटर रह जाती है. इट मींस दोनों कितनी डिस्टेंस चल चुकी है और उसके बाद 20 किलोमीटर है. इट मींस व्हाट विल डू, अगर हम इसका डिस्टेंस प्लस 20 मिला दे तो ये 425 हो जाएगा. बिकॉज ये यहां से चली है कितनी, 3x. ये कितना चली है यहां से, 3x प्लस 5 किलोमीटर. ओके, तो ये इतना चल चुकी है और ये इतना चल चुकी है. ठीक है, और इतना चलने के बाद भी इन दोनों के बीच का जो गैप है वो स्टिल 20 बचा हुआ है. ओके, स्टिल 20 बचा हुआ. इट मींस इफ वी टेक ऑल टुगेदर यू विल गेट इट 425. सो आई एम जस्ट रबिंग दिस वन बिकॉज आई होप यू हैव अंडरस्टूड दिस. सो आई एम टेकिंग ATQ. ATQ का मतलब होता है according to question. So this is 3x distance covered by train A. Now this is 3x plus 5 distance covered by train B. Then here we have 20 kilometer which is left. And सब कुछ मिला करके, because you are knowing कि दोनों stations के बीच का जो difference है वो 425 है. So 425 kilometer you will get it. Now let's solve it. 3x will be added together will give you 6x. फाइव एंड 20 मिलाकर हो जाएगा बेटा 25 एंड इट इज टोटल 425. ओके नाउ हाउ विल यू सॉल्व इट, इसको आप ऐसे ले लीजिए. Sorry, it was not 3x plus 5, it is 3x plus 15. This is 15, sorry. So this is 35. Okay, because it was 15. I have written it wrong. So this is 35. So it will give you 6x is equals to 425 minus 35. Now, jab aap isko solve karoge, to ye ho jayega x ki value. 5 minus 5 will give you 0. 12 minus 3 will give you here 9. And this is 3. 390. Okay, 390 coming. So how will you do that? Now x value will come 390 divided by 6. Theek hai? It will give you 6. Now 6 is 36. Theek hai? 6 is 36 and 6 5 is 30. 65 kilometer per hour value of x. And value of x is coming 65 kilometer. And kilometer per hour. Now it is asking speed of each train. So ek to beta x thi. और दूसरी वाली उससे 5 ज्यादा थी, तो दैट इज 65 प्लस 5 दैट विल गिव यू 70 किलोमीटर पर आवर. सो रिमेंबर द स्पीड ऑफ बोथ द ट्रेन विल बी, वन विल बी 65, अनदर विल बी 65 प्लस 5 दैट विल गिव यू हियर 70 किलोमीटर पर आवर. ओके नाउ रिमेंबर स्टूडेंट्स, वी हैव टू वैल्यू बेस्ड क्वेश्चन. आई होप बोथ आर वेरी सिंपल. सो आई विल टेल यू टू प्लीज सॉल्व बोथ द क्वेश्चंस, ट्राई इट. Okay.